Yeah, let me tell you something, man. You marry that girl, you marry her whole family, including her drunk uncle who always getting drunk and cussing them kids out. You understand what I'm saying? Think about this here. But I bet you right now, if you ask 98% of all married people, are they happy? They gonna tell you no. So right now, if you look at it, from the way I see it, man, you ahead. You know what I'm saying? Quit while you ahead.
What do you mean, where am I at? I'll call you back. Now to ate those fruits from the leaves of life. Far as even couldn't have been the more deceiving wife. Figured Adam had a weak spot and she was right. I just call it how I see it. She in love with him and he in love too, but still in touch with all of them. Can you imagine you in lock with one breeze for life? Waking up in the morning, laying down at night with the same face looking at you all the time. Realizing now that happiness is hard to find. You wanna go out and try to find that smiling face, but she's always mad and her sex ain't great, and she don't do things like she used to do. Kinda force you into trying to find you something new. And on the real, I done seen it when it went like this. But girl, there's one thing happened that you can't forget. Cool, but we can't be seen, and for this I can blame you. Cause you got more miles than the F-350 you've been ran through, and I know for a fact you got history. Cause since we met, I've been hearing your name in certain circles. Plus you got a step like a turtle, and you can probably catch him on the late night, coming out the club half drunk off of Remy and Sprite. And make a man out of quick, cause how she handle her biz is unlike no other. She a bad mother for you, but I'm too strong to let a pro undercover make me look messed up. Cause unlike those others, I met a lot of freaky girls in my lifespan. So you can't get mad, cause I'm not your man. You understand it was bad, it was not my plan for you to fall in love with me, girl, it's not like that.
Y'all ain't right, that's all I'm trying to tell you, man.
For me to say that I do would be a lie, cause I don't believe no woman is right for me, so I won't try to talk myself into thinking she is. And if she leaves me for this, that's just one less chick. And trust me, I tried to be a one-woman man, but for every one woman, there's a man home man saying, damn, I just spent 6 years in this shit. The first two was cool, then the chick just flipped, and then that's it. Had to make some new plans, cause your brand new woman got a brand new man. Now you hurt all alone, steady hitting the phone, but a bigger whip and longer bankroll, shit gone. And if I ever said maybe and you thought that I might, you can sit and just imagine what my wife was like. If you ain't love my kids like you loved your own, and me unconditionally, when I was wrong, I was gone.
Come on, toast, homeboy. Homeboy, don't get married. Single life. You know what I'm saying?